attorney. You can't afford an attorney, one will be appointed for you.
Do you understand these rights as I just read them to you?
When we meet Sophia in season one, we see this chick who's kind of sassy, who runs the salon.
You want to look like the black best friend in the white girl movie.
We see her struggling with access to her medication.
What are those? Those are my pills.
They are now.
That ain't enough. I need four of those.
I do what the chart says.
And we also see this woman who is a wife and a mother and is struggling to navigate and negotiate motherhood and love from behind bars.
What do you want me to say? That I met someone and I'm interested? That I'm lonely and I miss men?
What I love most about the first three seasons and Sophia's sort of evolution is that our show is not afraid to touch on real issues. The fact that Sophia was denied her hormones in prison is something that happens to far too many incarcerated transgender people all over the country.
Listen, Doc, I need my dosage. I've given 5 years, $80,000, and my freedom for this. I'm finally who I'm supposed to be. Do you understand? I can't go back.